As soon as I join and Gout, Cola joins, like 1 second later. Hello, I'm Gio people. Before we start anything, I want to show you how laggy Cola is. Actually, I'm not even sure if laggy is the right word in this case. Well, I don't know. You'll be the judge. Enjoy the vision. What? Oh, dude, he's like switching crazy. Yeah, it was already dead when... Look at this bullshit! As you can see, he's dead, and 3 seconds later he's dead, he kills me. No wonder why he left the session after this kill, because it was too obvious that he was cheating. You know, it wasn't just one kill, I got killed many times in the same way. Like in this clip, I'm totally behind cover, yet he kills me. Out of nowhere, impossible angle, and in the next kill he kills me under his bone, just like Silent Blood type or Flaherty will do. Also, I was told that Cola loves games while he plays MGO just to create more lag and make the match laggy. Yeah, let's make the game more laggy. Since I have no skills, gotta love this Pepsi mentality. Anyways guys, the brief introduction about lag is almost over. The drama queen part is about to start. Let's just admire the last laggy clip. I think I saw this movie before. I don't know the spawn point. Mind you. I got Mark. Yeah, this is the Reaper. No bullets. Let's go away. How old is the Reaper? Is from this side. At this point, Cola was really being desperate. He was following me in every session, either on Gauta or Bounty Hunter. If I join a session, Cola would join right after me. In this case, I was like AFK for 1 hour. When I came back, I joined Gauta, and this happens. As soon as I join, Cola joins, like 1 second later.
Hello, motherfucker!
Pepsi, it can mean only one thing, bro, that you were checking lobbies for like 1 hour straight. You were continuously refreshing the page only to see if I was in any session. The way you try on me, you should do that to Umbrella, man. But in another sense, though, you know what I mean. Bounty Hunter can be really annoying, I know. That's why I don't mind this kind of fights in Gauta from time to time. But Cola, you're desperate. You sabotage your connection and make the match super laggy. You cannot fight fairly. You're begging for drama like 24/7. Just chill. thing. Ha ha ha.